It's not in the mountains and glens, though beautiful they are for sure, nor the myths and the songs of the past, though they also have their allure, nor even the causes for pride, the struggles we've had to endure. It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. In forest and cave they gave birth, in hovel and tenement slum. They worked for their bairns to survive, they worked for the good times to come. And when all the soldiers marched by, they marched to a different drum. It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. For when the land stealers came with their sheep and their guns and their women stood strong to resist and screamed at the funeral pyre that burned them right down to the sea, the victims of honour for hire. It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. They took to the streets in the rent strike, wives marched for their men. They marched to get suffrage for women and for safety to walk on their own. They marched past Lane and at Coolport to say nuclear war never again. It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. From and mill, when the long working week was done, from harbours where poor fisher lassies found their name used to put women down, they'd stream home to put on their glad rags and go out for a night on the town. It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. There's a body of knowledge and wisdom from mother to daughter passed on, of how to get by on a little, what to do when your man's drunk or gone. For where would we be without mothers and sisters and friends to lean on? It's the women of Scotland to move me and give me the love of this land. This land's been well served by its women, though you wouldn't ken that from a book, nor from its places of power, where they got scarcely a look. But it's time to start.